Encarnacion.
All right, this is a draft order. A draftee sitting on a table here. You have the 50-50 club, and the rest doesn't matter. Just people. That's a Jay's hat. That's where we're gonna draft from. I have to film this by myself. I had to redo it. So here we go. I'm gonna crumble them up and I'm gonna put them in the hat. It's gonna be pretty obvious. They'll all be on camera. I'm gonna draw them. Throw it out there. Okay. Clarity. You can see everything. You can see my hands. The hat. Nothing in the hat. Put the hat here. I'm gonna take. I'm gonna take them. I'm looking at you. Crumble them up. Nice and crumbled. Can't see shit. It's a piece of paper. Nothing can be seen here. Gonna do it for all the rest of them. All looking at it. Nothing changed about it. It's a piece of paper. So this is the hat. It's getting all jiggled up. Lottery balls. So you can see, you can't see writing anywhere. Get rid of that shadow so you can really see it. There's no writing. Can't see these all inside out crumpled balls. I'm gonna zoom in to each pick. So you can see, I'll pick it up, I'll put it so you can see the pick, because the writing's kind of crap on them. It is what it is. This isn't high budget. The number one overall pick of the draft goes to Captain Parrot Walk, the dress himself. We'll zoom into it, we'll pick it up. Elliot Altilia, Tills, Captain Parrot Walk, the dress, number one overall. Number one. Number two, if I can eventually open these things better. Number two, Los Tigres de Mostaz, aka Fedge. Number two, see, one, two, Los Tigres de Mostaz. Put this back down. Number three, overall. Oh, have to be a better way of this. Dingers for the boys. Number three. There he is. Dingers for the boys. Hat still over here. Can't see nothing. Dingers for the boys. Number four. Oh, that one ripped a little bit. Number four is Vorp Speed, aka Helmet, aka Amelan. Vorp Speed, number four. Number five is Ryu Mad Bro, Big E. Big E getting number five, Ryu Mad Bro. Six. Number six, the commissioner, the Juan Uribes, Jaime. Yeah. I'm drawing myself last, it appears. Just good times. Alright, number seven. Seventh overall. Do the Aoki Pokey. Matty Mo, number seven. Terrible. Number eight, Tommy Don't Play That. Matrix. Number eight. Looks like I drew myself 10. Good times. Really, really good times. Yeah. Number nine, the reigning champ, Sizemore Matters. Sizemore Matters, aka Auto Draft. There it is. The very uneventful number 10th pick. My idiot self. Lovely. The 50-50 club. Try to do it from the bottom this year. Wow. Alright, so as you can see, no cheating involved here. Screwed myself over. Should have let the computer do it. Good luck. I'm gonna need it. We'll be right back.